Welcome to another season of Discovery Guide. This is how to find every hunter rune in phase 1, Alliance only. If you like my videos and you want to watch more, hit the like button and subscribe. The first rune is Chimera Shot. In Teldrassil, after you take the quest from your trainer, go inside the cave to the north and kill Gilthis the Vile. In Dunmorrow, go to the southern cave right here, get inside, loot the chest behind Grignir the Cold. Even though this quest is available at level 2, I would suggest level a bit more before you go in that cave, or have someone to help you. Explosive Shot, a rune very good in AoE situations, you get by going inside Banethil Barrow. It drops from Rageclaw. The cave is crowded with mobs, so be careful. In Dunmorrow, it drops from Thjodi. You can find him around here. For Carve, you need to have the Tame Beast skill. That means you need to be level 10. In Teldrassil, kill Gnarlpanis to loot Deer Mask. You can find some of these mobs here. Then use the Deer Mask to tame a deer. It works even if you already have a pet. After that, go and speak to Ralleron, next to the Hunter Trainer in Danasus. In Dunmorrow, kill Rogjos to loot Rabbit Mask. Many of these mobs are here. Then use it to tame a rabbit. After that, go and speak to Toby at Ambersteel Ranch. A great leveling rune is Flaking Strike. In Teldrassil, loot Teldrassil bird meat by killing owls. After you loot it, use it at this location to summon Mog. Kill him and get your rune. In Dunmorrow, loot Dunmorrow pig meat by killing boars. After you loot it, use it at this location to summon Jorul. For Master Marksman, you must find the Rustling Bush and use Hunter's Mark on it. It will spawn a mob. Kill it to take the rune. In Teldrassil, the location of the bush is here. While in Dunmorrow, you will find the bush right here. Beast Mastery. Honestly, a must-have rune for leveling and DPS. In Darkshore, kill Firebolgs at this camp. When you loot Crab Treats, find a young red crawler at the shore. Target it, use your Crab Treats and get your rune. Another location for this rune is Westfall. Kill Boars to loot Gorta's Haunts. Use it at this location to summon Silverspear and kill him to get the rune. In Lokmodan, right-click at the trophy case next to Daryl the Youngling. For Sniper Training, you also have three options. In Darkshore, all around the coast, there are dead turtles. Go and loot a gnarled harpoon from the head of one of these turtles. Go at this location and search for Paxnos. After you find him, use your harpoon on him to lower his health. Kill him to receive the rune. In Westfall, it drops from the Fire Scout. In order to kill him, you need to cast Hunter's Mark. If you don't, he will vanish. You can find him right here. In Lokmodan, it drops from Cackle. You can find him at these locations. Cobra Strikes requires you to go to Hillspread Foothills. Find Jixil. He's a vendor patrolling the road here. Buy fresh water snapper bait and go at this lake southeast of Torren Mill. Climb the boat and use the bait to summon Quartul, a level 25 elite. Kill it and on to the next rune. Kill Command. Go to Stone Talon Mountains, find Zixo Mad Rocket at this location. He will give you the quest Wild Wyvern Wrangling. To complete this quest, you will need two items. The first item is the Hypnotic Crystal. You loot it from the last boss in Wailing Caverns. For the second quest item, you need to combine a Greater Magic Wand that you will buy from the Auction House and the Wild Magic Essence, which drops from Thistlefur Firebolgs here. Go back to Jixo and hand in the quest and accept the second one, which is very simple. Follow him and watch him tame a wyvern. When he finishes, you will get your rune and a wyvern taming wand. A must-have raid rune is Heart of the Lion. For this one, you need to travel to Wetlands. In the Thelgen Rock Cave, which is filled with spiders, find and kill Carodin. Pretty easy. For Serp and Spread, you simply need to hunt in well-lit supplies to the supply officer at any major city. After you reach Friendly, you can buy the rune for 2 gold. And finally, for the Lone Wolf rune, you will have to grind a lot. Go to Ratchet, speak to Grisby to unlock the 3 pre-quests. You will need to gather 24 fish oils, 16 Shredder turbochargers and 20 Dark Iron Ordnance. For the fish oils, farm Merlocks in South Shore. For Dark Iron Ordnance, you can farm Dark Iron Dwarfs. You can find some in Northeast Lokmodan or try North Wetlands, but you will need a group. For Shredder turbochargers, you will need this one-use engineering item. The drop is not guaranteed, so you will need lots of those. Then, go to Stone Talon Mountains and use it on Shredder mobs. These are all your phase 1 runes. Thanks all for watching.